Well, thank you so very much. We're indeed honored and humbled to receive this outstanding national recognition, and Ann, thank you. I want to say a special thank you to Paul and Hollis from City Year Tulsa. You heard about City Year so often tonight. Everybody's bragged on City Year, but in Tulsa, we think we have one of the absolute best in this country. They do a great job, and I want to thank them for nominating us tonight. I also want to recognize Elizabeth Osborne, our Senior Vice President of Governmental Affairs, who leads a governmental affairs advocacy team that fights every day for these things and supports these great programs. Also want to recognize my daughter, Cambridge, who works here on Capitol Hill. In order for students in our country to succeed, the education system must provide the academic support and encouragement for at-risk children that they need to really thrive, if you will. We have some extraordinary AmeriCorps programs, as the video showed in Tulsa, City Year, Teach for America, and Reading Partners. Our business members are engaged in each and every one of these programs and believe in them. These programs bring additional human capital and resources into our school. They help increase reading and math achievement. They improve school attendance and behavior, and they also improve and increase access to college and careers. National service also creates what we believe is a vital pipeline into the teaching profession. Many of our AmeriCorps alumni, after deciding to stay in our region after their year of service, they want to stay here and stay longer and stay involved in teaching students, and that is enormously important. The 2,000 plus members of our Tulsa Regional Chamber believe national service is a very cost-effective strategy to help address local needs, as well as making a huge difference in our region and our country. We're deeply honored to receive this recognition for Voices for National Service. I want to say a special thank you to each and every one of you for what you do every single day on behalf of the citizens of our great country, and more importantly, the children of our great country. Thank you all.